YouTube, what's happening, man? Just coming through, man. Happy New Year to y'all. I appreciate all about everybody coming on the page. They've been subscribing, man. Subscriptions been going up. I'm on the road to 1K. So y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all stay locked in. I appreciate y'all. It's like I'm accumulating subscribers each week. So I see y'all feeling the videos. So I'm going to keep them coming. And man, y'all just stay tuned in, man. I might got a nice treat might bring to the channel, man. I'm finna upload a little clip after this of the Malibu. I got a partner of mine that want to swap out the Malibu for his 72 Impala, which is a good deal, you know. But don't prices is out the roof. But, you know, his is complete just as well as my Malibu is complete. It ain't really missing nothing, so who knows, man? Y'all drop your comments down in the comment section below and let me know. Should I trade this 80 Malibu for a 72 Impala? Y'all enjoy the clip, man, and y'all stay tuned. And I appreciate all the support. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, and subscribe. We almost to 1K, man. Y'all keep it going. And I'm going to keep rocking and bringing in this content, man. Because 2024 in the summer, we slide. We sliding good. Peace. This it right here, bro. Firewall been painted. Frame been painted. I just didn't do the up and control arms and stuff because I was planning on replacing all the suspension parts. Both fenders been primed. The whole car in primer. Except the hood. The roof. Give you a little quick look on the inside. The front bumper sitting in there. The door panels in the trunk. They got the other beauty ring over there for the front rally. Everything there on the inside. I did go ahead and snatch the headliner down because it was trash. And they need the front A-pillars and the back A-pillars. That's about the only thing I haven't found. I got the hood over there. Let me see. Just so I show you. See the hood right there next to the shed. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Got big blue. Two big blues, two big Caprices. It's the only one that got the rally on it right here, that's how it came, but I'm just gonna order one off Jay's. They like $50, so I already got the beauty ring. But yeah, the whole car in primer. All the glass there. I got all the parts. I'm just slowly putting it back together. Complete roller. Got a 350 and a $200 transmission going in it. Like I said, all the inside, the interior and stuff just need to be redone. But all the interior there.